欧贝勒超，欧贝勒超，欧贝勒超超超。Hi YouTube, Auntie Annie here. We talking about the natural healing, herbal, and how to heal the beauty. I'm not doctor here, but I will tell my experiment and what my working experiment or all of my knowledge about the PT and natural healing and herbal for you guys. We share my experiment. Please you open mind to see what is going on here. But there's some method working for me many years and around me here and my three generation about that. So I want to share with you guys the easy and safe to try. And I also encourage you keep on open mind to doing that, to seeing that. Today we are talking about my popular TikTok video about the 4 million view. I never know this would be so popular, even overtake my Thai eye video too. I'm happy that many of you find the video helpful and trust me to try it out. After all, it's for you healthy and improve your life. I'm so happy and I would like to do my best to share the information with you. One of the comments also mentioned about how they learn one part or from another massage school. I'm not surprised, except they will just teach you one of their 3 points is a stranger. And all or 3 of the points are important as a personal point and connect to the shoulder and wrist. Actually, our personal point not only from one spot, they have from the shoulder to the wrist. And the blood circulation and the movement, the nerve and muscle all included. So not only a personal point, but it is a simple to do, but why does it work? Let me tell you, the elbow is connected to the shoulder and wrist, and the blood circulation and the muscle and nerves all including with the 3 personal point. In other words, we go to the tendon elbow, this part, you see, 2 fingers in between the location. So it's a 1 here, 2 fingers between the position, 2 here, and 3 here, okay? So we need to do personal it, then go to personal line. And personal it, why? Because we use a lot of energy for this muscle. So we need to personal it and shake it. Oh, on the other hand, you see we have the 2 holes here, right? Because if you do the golf or play hockey, you a lot of power here. You need to do this too and massage this. And go through here because it also affect my hand. So 2 fingers here, the personal palm for the hand. 1 here and 1 the wrist, both sides. Okay, that is the whole arm surface. Even you can make your finger, right? Turning the finger, or even you can just make a finger and lose the pain or the just tightness. Then done. When we play golf, we including the whole hands. So if up and put here, right? So it's including the shoulder, elbow, wrist, and finger. So it's a whole hand, arm, and one side of the body. So how the wrist can lose the power here is because of when you swing, right? When you swing. So how do we solve the problem? We need to do the arm, the middle elbow, and wrist together, 3 sessions instead of 1 session. Release the arm, the crease is important. The rotation crease is important. So I have a video about this. It's a 1, 2, 3 circle massage. And down here. And all here. Here. And here. Around your shoulder. Okay? So it's 1, 2, 3. And then the down is your arm. So when your arm moving, your shoulder also is moving, right? So 3 muscles is a power of your arm. So if you want to move your arm, you need the shoulder power. So how do we release the muscle there? How do we hurt the muscle? So we have the 3 personal line here. You can see the 3 circles. It's a 3 part of the muscle. The lower ones are close to the arm. When you move up the arm, you see the muscle, the power underarm, surround the arm. So the muscle is 360 degrees, not only one size, right? And three circles. When you keep pressing it, you feel the nerves and muscle including there. So here, you know, one line here, one line here, and one line here. And this is just your elbow moving the spot. That's the middle of your shoulder. This part is connect with your neck. So we need to massage this. One circle by one circle. And another circle. And last circle. Right? And even the back, same. You massage the last one, this one, and this one. Do your forefinger to do that. Right? Forefinger. No? And the back too. Of course, the back needs somebody to help you, right? But the same meaning, the front and back, 360 degrees to release the shoulder with the arm motion. That's important. And then further, okay, that is a tenable positions. 1, 2, 3. Okay, that's done today. Please subscribe and tell more you want. Thank you very much. Bye bye. I better chow chow chow. I better chow chow chow. I better chow 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 chow.